here at Flinders, I did my Bachelor in Health and Medical Science with honours, and now I'm doing my PhD. My honours allowed me to go on to start my PhD, which is fantastic. It opens you up to a huge range of networking opportunities as well. I met a lot of amazing people both in my cohort and within my supervisor team and within the staff here at Flinders also.
An honours degree is a bite-sized research project that allows a student to explore an area of research that really interests them, whether that's something in their clinical practice that they might have seen before that opened up a question for them that they wanted answered, and it provides them with knowledge and experience both in research and in project management skills. So after undertaking an honours degree, students are eligible for entry into a PhD should they wish to go on and do further research. But an honours degree provides much more than that. It allows students to demonstrate that they're able to design and run and analyse an independent project and gives them sort of project management skills that they're able to take into any workplace practice after that.
I had two supervisors for honours. I had Associate Professor Ivanka Pritchard and Professor Sue Gordon. They were very supportive, very helpful. I had very little idea what I was doing going into it, but they helped me every step of the way.
I love being an honours supervisor. I find it really rewarding to be able to help and nurture someone's research journey. So someone might come to me with a question that they have about the world, and I can help them to develop ways of answering that question in a rigorous way so that we know that the evidence base that they're creating is evidence that we're going to be able to take forward into practice. At a student support level, I like to meet with my students roughly weekly and often would include them in a group meeting as well. So that way the student gets to connect with a whole range of other students that are going through similar experiences that they're going through at the time. And they're really great for sort of peer support and being able to solve problems as a collective. And then on a needs basis, sort of meet individually with the student and make sure that they're progressing with their project in a timely fashion. So there's lots of supports in place to ensure that students can succeed in the research journeys that they want to take.
There's a huge degree of freedom in what you would like to do for your honours. It opens you up to a huge range of opportunities after your honours as well. And it's just a really good experience to dip a toe into the research world.